Hello everyone, welcome back to Pooja's Recipes. Let's make today a very simple sabji, just made with very few ingredients. I'm going to make capsicum and paneer. It's very easy without onion and garlic, so it's a sattvic sabji. You can make in just in 5 minutes. Just made with few ingredients and in just less than in 5 minutes. So let me show you the ingredients. These are 3 capsicums I have chopped. You can cut them or chop them according to your choice. These are 3 tomatoes which I have roughly chopped. I'm going to blend them. 1 green chili. This is crumbled paneer. Whichever you want, you can also take this homemade one and you can grate it, or this market one. This is crumbled one, just roughly crumbled. These are coriander powder, haldi powder, red chili powder, salt, and this is roasted jeera powder, which is the spice to give the flavor. Oil and little bit of garam masala, and of course coriander leaves for garnishing. So let's start making it. I've taken this pan, this flame is on now. Adding oil, around 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil, and adding these tomatoes which I've chopped them. Just let the oil heat up a little bit. Main gravy is going to be of the tomatoes, and if your tomatoes are not sour enough, then you can add little bit of amchur powder to it. It will make it very nice and sour. Just we have to cook this gravy for 2 to 3 minutes. Very quickly it will be cooked. I'm also going to add spices to it now: haldi, red chili powder according to your taste, coriander powder. And main flavor is going to be of this. I'm going to add half of it now, this roasted jeera powder. And along with these green chilies together. See how quick it is. And just finish, if you are not able to decide the vegetable, this is just going to take you 5 minutes to make. And it's going to be very tasty also. Just cook it until the oil is released. Let's check on this gravy, this tomato one. Yeah, looks, it is almost cooked now. Almost all this oil is almost released. I'm going to add these chopped capsicums to it. Capsicums are very tender, they're very soft, so they just take few minutes to cook. And just mix it well. Add salt according to taste. Give it a very good mix. For a few seconds, make the flame high and mix it. Little bit of water out of the tomatoes in this little bit, and cover the lid now for next 2 to 3 minutes. I'm covering this with lid for next 2 to 3 minutes, and then we'll add paneer at last. Let's check on this vegetable. Wow, see, it's been few minutes now. It's cooked now. It's a very quick sabji. You can just enjoy and make it anytime, and just you can serve with rotis or anything you want to. Paratha also tastes very nice, and even kids also enjoy this a lot because of paneer. I'm not finally going to sprinkle this paneer on the top here. Wow, look at the color. I'm sprinkling a little bit of garam masala on the top. And this main flavor, this roasted jeera powder. Wow, this smells so good. And also chopped coriander. Wow, look at this quick sabji. And I'm going to switch off this gas now and cover it for just for a few minutes, and when you can serve it whenever you want to. I hope you enjoyed this quick recipe of sabji. Please do try and comment, and please do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.